please don't listen to this guided meditation. If you're operating any heavy machinery or driving, find a nice comfortable position, put your earphones in, and use my voice as an anchor to pierce you into the present moment. Now listen to the sound of my voice. Try and bring all of your attention here. Leave the external world behind and move internally. Hone into this sense of sound and listen to the frequency of music in the background. Try and refine this concentration and focus. If the mind wanders away, just see it as a passing cloud moving over. It's one of these thoughts that you try and attach to. And bring it back to this meditation. Allow yourself this time to relax, to recharge. Now move internally towards the body, starting down at the feet. I want you to feel if there's any sensations here. Moving further up towards the lower leg, to the thighs, up towards the hips, to the abdomen, in towards the center of the chest, the shoulders, down either arm towards the palms of the hands, and then suck this attention right in towards the center of the mind. Become aware of any thoughts that may be lurking here. And allow yourself to detach from them just for this next 10 to 15 minutes. Now starting at the crown of the head, counting down from 10 to 1, you scan over the body again, and as you scan over the body, you just let it release. Let gravity pull it in towards the ground. 10, 9, moving past the nose, 8, 7 towards the shoulders, 6, 5 to the chest, 4 to the hips, 3, relax, 2, let go to the knees, down to the soles of the feet to 1, and feel the body drop, feel yourself step back a little bit further. Now I want to imagine using your breath that you inhale, and as you inhale the body starts to rise from the floor, from this mat, from whatever you're lying upon, and the roof opens up. You start to drift in towards the sky, through the clouds, all the way to the edge of the Earth's atmosphere. You feel safe here, you feel secure, you're in total control of the situation. And you see the world turning underneath you, and all of your worries and stresses feel so much smaller from this perspective. You have the unknown to your rear, space, the unlimitless, but you feel comfort in that. You start to sink down towards the earth, but as you sink down towards the earth, you're moving over the the country of India. You sink further and further down through the clouds. You see the palm trees below you and a marble pathway. Your body gently rests down onto this marble pathway. You feel the humidity around your body, but the coolness of the marble underneath you. Just take the sensation in this moment in time. Let your whole body relax into this new environment. The sky is blue above you. The wind is gently blowing through the palm trees. And you start to realize that this marble pathway leads forward from you. On the left and right of you, there's statues of monkeys, of cows, and other animals. You start to raise from the floor and you feel the cool floor underneath your feet as you walk down this marble pathway. You see exotic birds flying by you. You have this sense of relief, but also something that's drawing you further down this path. As you move down the path, you start to hear the sound of Tibetan healing bowls become louder and louder. You see a set of steps in front of you as you pass down this path. As you step up with either foot, one after the other, you start to notice that the side of the rock that you saw at the front of you was opening up into a temple. Temples carved to the inside of the rock, and you look to your left and right hand side, and you see carvings in dim light. Again, you feel calm, you feel relaxed. And to the left and right of you, you see monks sitting in meditation. You move further into the cave and you feel the humidity from the outside drop into the coolness of the inside of the cave. And towards your front, you see a rock pool and water pouring out from the side of the cave into this rock pool. As you look closely, you see that this water has many colours and it starts to draw you in. You feel like you want to move further and further towards it. So you start to walk towards the rock pool. And as you look down, you see your own face in the water. And you welcome this reflection. And you have this feeling that you want to become even nearer towards the water. So you decide to place your toe inside the rock pool. And as you place your toe inside, you feel this rush of energy move through your toe into the whole of your foot. like it's cleansing every single cell, like it's moving away any impurity from this part of your body. It draws you in even further, and you place both feet inside this rock pool. Again, a sudden surge of wellness moves through you. You wade towards the water gushing out from the side of the cave. You go one step further and you place your hands and you cup some of this water. And it's like the water is passing through your hands and through your whole being. Again, cleansing this part of you. And you throw it onto your face and it ignites every single pore, every single cell, every single atom in the whole of your face. So you start to move even further towards it. And you walk underneath and let it pour through the top of your head. And it passes down through the crown of the head, moving into the center of the mind, evaporating any negative thought, any impurity of the mind, and bringing you into a state of complete present awareness. It moves down either arm, you feel it move through each of your fingertips. All the stress, all of this tension that is held within the body and mind flows out through you into this rock pool. The longer you stay here, the longer you feel more yourself, more connected to who you really are. You stay here and you let it move through you. Start to walk now again from the rock pool, stepping out, and you carry this feeling of lightness in your body as you move further towards the opening of the temple. You walk past the monks in meditation. Walk towards the opening of the cave and start to walk down the steps, moving further and further away from the temple, watching each step, feeling the heel hit the floor, feeling the forefoot hit the floor, one step after the other. Until you hit the same point that you started, and you lie down in the same position. You feel this last gush of wind move over the body, and you embrace it. You close your eyes at the same time. And take an inhale. Exhale. And you start to move into the sky again, through the clouds, up towards the Earth's atmosphere. Sitting right at the edge of the Earth and space. Sitting in between the unknown, between the material world, and you look down and you feel so much better from where you've been, and you're going to take this in to your life. from this point, this feeling of lightness, this clear mind. You sink down towards the earth. Through the clouds, you see, as you move through the clouds, the place where you started the meditation, and you sink through the roof and just hover 1 meter above your body, and you look down and you give your body the gratitude that it deserves. As you drop back into the body, you start to feel from the soles of the feet moving up towards the crown of the head. The solid form will move up through the body with a scan again from 10 to 1, starting at the soles of the feet, and you bring some life into the body for 10, 9, moving up through the ankles, 8, 7 to the knees, 6, 5 to the hips, 4, 3 towards the chest, moving the fingers and toes now, 2, 1 towards the crown and the head, and you feel the energy rise in the body. And you take one big inhale and you sigh it out. Take one more inhale. Exhale, sigh it out. And choose to stay with the sound. Or bring yourself back into the world.